Hi, welcome to the vlog. It's your boy Timothy Porter, and you know what time it is. Good evening, vlog. I'm coming to you at 10:40 in the evening. Ready to go home and see what other damages I got to do, and then make my son's lunch, make my wife's lunch, and make sure everything's cleaned up and everything, and then go to bed because I gotta wake up and then I gotta take everybody to school and stuff like that. So I always got a lot to do, man, all the time. Non-stop. It don't matter what day it is anymore. I just do a lot. So vlog, how's it going? Me? I'm okay. I'm tired. Always tired, man. Sorry. I don't rest. I don't get enough rest. That's what it is. Plus, it's hot outside. Sorry, man. By being hot outside, makes it worse for people with MS and dealing with all this extracurricular stuff. Cause it is bad, man. I'm telling you, it's bad, really. Oh my God, bro. I'm too tired. So I go home, finish cleaning up everything, do what I gotta do for my son's lunch and my wife's lunch, and make sure the kitchen's clean, and then jump in the shower and then go to bed. And get right back up about 5 o'clock. So there you go. Busy day, every day, all day for Timothy Porter, but I'm not appreciating it, so. Appreciate nothing I do. But we'll see. In the long run, somebody will appreciate what I do for them. In the long run. Might be when I'm not here, vlog. But they won't understand. Cause I love my kids. I love my wife. I love my family. I do anything for my family. I don't think they appreciate me, man, at all. To them, but they can appreciate what they want to appreciate. Through time. So, I think my job appreciates me. I work well at my job, so the job appreciates me. I've been working at that place for a long time, so I think they appreciate my work. So, but I'm so tired. I'm about to cash out. I will hit you up in the morning. You guys hit the description below. Please check the subscription. Press like. And I'll be get back with you. So this is Timothy Porter catching up. Peace.